Hey everybody, next video we're gonna make. I think this is finally the point where I haven't actually done any of these missions previously. What the hell? I'm gonna have to reload the save or something so I can actually listen to that call. Excuse me for not making any videos the last 2 days, Tuesday is doing crap with my computer, so it's kind of busy. I actually got a new video card and I put that in. It's all good. I can play Skyrim and Ultra and all that fun crap. So it's good. And yesterday I fell asleep and I didn't wake up until far after I'd like to actually upload the video. So I didn't really bother. And what the hell's with this? Shouldn't I be, like, getting a phone call? And whatever. You'll have to go without, I guess. Beat down, I'm beat up. Oh, yeah.
Just a little bit of party. I heard you was down. So I got a gift from beat up.
Come on now, I can't do that.
Come on, sweet, come on. Make sure you enjoy this. This is a rich man's high. All the players are doing it. I know you're gonna enjoy this. It takes the pain away.
Oh, yeah? Oh, what the hell are you doing? Shit. Man, everything is KKK. Man, I just wanna see what's so good. What's wrong with you, man? Man, this shit already destroyed the whole hood. I might as well let it destroy me, too.
Man, you don't need that shit, sweet.
What do you know about this? This is what it boils down to now.
Come on, sweet. Soak the smoke.
Hey, man, that shit steal your heart. You can't see that?
Come on, sweet. Bros before hoes.
Fuck.
You're gonna have to deal with beat up.
What? Beat up? We can have
Ow,
that shit right now, man.
Get your hands
off me. Your ass out of here. Bitch.
Bitch. Oh, yeah. Let's go beat down, beat up. Go to beat up's house. Go fuck up some shit.
What were you thinking back there, bro?
What the hats on the cracks? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up.
I'm tired, man. I'm real tired. I'm tired of putting in the work, but still shit don't get done. I'm tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Sweet man, you got more heart than that. Sure, things are screwed up now, but we finna turn a corner, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family will be at the top. And it's coming real soon.
I hear you, CJ. You're there for me. I know that.
Isn't this guy we crapped on at the beginning of the game? Oh well. We'll see. We're heading to beat up's crap. Let's go beat him down.
Open the door, punk!
Fool!
Yo, Dup ain't here. Moved out a while back.
Where'd he go, dickhead?
Yo, you messing up a cat's colors,
Speak
dude!
Up, fool.
Yo, I got some, a little some, just what you
and
need.
I don't want none of that shit!
No!
Split your
no,
leg right
now! No, you tripping, man. Come on, put the gun down. He a base head, man.
Shit, he wearing family colors? That's supposed to make him somebody.
Look, fool. Tell us where beat up is, and we out of here.
He live over on Glen Parkaway. His boy always there. Give a cat what he needs.
You lucky.
Looks like now I'm going to Glen Park. Oh, that's that place with, like, the ponds and shit in the middle. I'm guessing we're probably gonna have to do another, gang war thing. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Wait, so it looks like they're done talking. And a new video card. It's, right on 6870. In case you wanted to know. Also, I got 4 gigs of RAM today, so now I have 8. And I'll make LPs of games on the PC much more realistic. Like Fallout. You know, everybody likes Fallout. Except for a guy who doesn't like Fallout, but he's an asshole. Yeah. That's my story for my computer. Back to San Andreas, we're fucking driving. Attack Ballas and shit on their territory, alright. Oh god, there's that pond. I remember fucking Sam spawn a boat in there and trying to drive around, it's stupid. Anyway, now I gotta shit on some Ballas again, just like yesterday. Or, I guess it was 3 days ago, actually. There were some right here. Now there's not any right here. Alright, gang, war time. Make sure we're safe. That means crouch somewhere. Where the fuck is Sweet? I think the safest place to do this at is actually on the, bridge. Oh, God. Crouch right here. Man, my friend's analog stick is seeming really crappy. Because, like, if I push it forward enough, it, like, gets stuck. And it's seeming a little bit hard to crouch or something. Well, should got this. It's not that bad. Yeah, we should got this. Not we should have this. Fuck your grandma, nigga. What we got next? We got some shits down there. Got some shits on the other side of the bridge. Alright, that's a car. I should probably just head over this way. Oh god, I'm fucked. Health, 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 health! No! My god, it happened again! Whoa! Shit! Actually, I have an idea. Might be able to recruit a couple of bros. Shit around with. There we go. Can probably get more, but I only have a 4-door car. I'm not fucking walking all the way there. So yeah, they'll probably die immediately, but it's better than nothing. I'm noticing a bit of a pattern here. It seems like I fail horribly at least one try, but then on the second try I actually get it. Gotta like do a little warm up, get my mind in the game, I guess. That seems about it. So this time I'll actually like try and head for a bridge first. Do some more crouching, maybe. Always gotta be crouching, you know. Once you're crouching, you're good. Except for last time, apparently. Yeah, I think I remember when I was actually doing this the first time, though, you know. You just go on the bridge, you only have 2 ways that people can get to you. The drive-by car might run by and fuck shit up, but that isn't that bad, really. Right, Ballas. Gotta find some Ballas. There's one. Oh, he's gone. Okay, see if there's some on the bridge up here. Where are those guys aren't following me? We're just kinda chilling over there. Whatever, I'll let them do their thing, they'll probably die immediately, but it doesn't matter that much. You know, it's fine if my friends die, like, what does it change, honestly? Ugh, god, no Ballas around here at all, it's fucking stupid. Oh, wait! Yeah, there's one right here. He's just hiding like a... Oh god. He's hiding like a little fuck. Oh wait, gotta be crouching on the bridge. See, we're good now, because we're crouching and we're on the bridge. That's the right strategy guide for this game. It'll be like, crouch on the bridge for every mission. Just crouch on the bridge. Like, what is there? I'm trying to think of a mission where I'd sound retarded. Looks like I'm a failure being funny. What else is new? Holy crap! Guys, you gotta crouch on a bridge. I'm just shooting at you. Man, these guys are gonna die on their first try too. They need to get their head in the game. Start crouching on the bridge. Yeah, see? Look at this. Now it's all good. Oh, fucking problem. Holy shit, it's so easy. Cause I'm crouching on the fucking bridge. Man, this M4 is a fucking shit. Hey! The hood is yours, oh yeah! There's gonna be... What the fuck you shoot? Oh. Ow. Well.
Okay, the neighborhood sold up now.
No sign of beat up, though, dog.
Check the place over there.
Oh, wait. I remember this mission now. We had to kill beat up. Holy fuck, fuck, shit. No idea, like, where I'm supposed to be shooting. Alright, there they are. Beat up guards, where are ya? Oh fuck, gotta get a weapon I can run with. Oh, shit.
Get your fat ass up, stay close!
Alright, well, these random gangbangers aren't gonna be, hitman with their weapons. I have a really long-range weapon, so... If I hang back here a little bit, I'll have to be able to pick him off. Man, I wish I could get to the bridge and fucking crouch on that shit, man. Sounds like a superhero. Here comes, crouch on that shit, man! Kill this guy, I don't even know if he's attacking or anything. Oh shit, I just shot one of the fucking guys in my gang. Oh, now this guy's shooting at me. Fuck me, I'm so stupid. Go and confront beat up. Oh god, how'd I live that? I'm fucking stupid. Hey, a furnace. It'd be cool if that spawns there, but I doubt it. Alright, now for a beat up to murder me, because I have about 2 health left.
Say something!
Hey, hey, nah! I ain't no choice, I was threatened. Shit came from the boss, homie.
What?
Pop this motherfucker, man. I'm tired of hearing this bullshit.
Nah, man. I'm sorry, dog.
Huh?
Smoke's fucking crazy. He paranoid. Just sitting in the house thinking other fools want his business.
Where's Smoke?
I can't tell you that.
Then I'll snap your fucking tongue out.
Now, I ain't saying nothing, homie, because I don't know. Only his lieutenants know where he at.
I'd have wet your shirt anyway.
Bear! Hey, Bear, get the fuck out here.
What's up, your lordship?
Kill these motherfuckers, and I'll give you a whole quarter sack. Now handle that. Shoot them. The fuck is wrong with you? You ain't hear what the fuck I said?
I'm tired.
Bear, what the fuck you doing?
I'm tired.
Come
of
on, man.
And I'm tired of doing your fucking housework.
Oh shit.
I'm free.
Man, what the fuck you do that for, man?
CJ, man, come on, put me back on the team. Give me 20 bucks, and I'm all yours, man. Blast from the past.
Hey, let's take a ride, homie. I'm gonna shoot you somewhere you're gonna enjoy.
I got Bear's back, man.
All right, I'll see you in a minute, Bear.
Where we going, sweet?
Someplace we can get old Bear back.
All right, I'm down for that.
Hey, they're taking the Infernus, fuckers. Alright, well, we got the guy that didn't murder with us. So there you go, that was beat down and beat up. Going fucking up some shit. Gotta find a card I can steal. There we go. Default black man with the gray hoodie. Man, he's fucking everywhere. Alright, well, that guy's following me, fuck him. There you go. I guess I actually did do that mission before. Man, I've said I haven't done like the last 3 missions or something. I'm full of shit. I guess what I really did have a good memory of was Vertical Bird. I might have done the next mission too, actually. But yeah. Oh god, I'm not fucking dying. More fun tomorrow. I love you.